We have eight structures or eight units per se in Albertsons Stadium. We fully expect each of those structures to have a blue lighting component to it. We're finalizing what that's going to look like. So in addition to just the generic white lighting system being able to turn off and on and do different light shows, we will also have the opportunity to, as of today, the plans are to have the opportunity to have some blue lighting within those systems.